my father is a huge fan of football, so he wanted to see me become a footballer, a football player. But no, I want to dance and I want to sing.
It's easy to say, but it's never the same. I guess I kinda like the way you named all the pain.
I really love music. Music is really all about me. I found myself in my melody, so I need it. So I'm gonna make music until my death. We have like the world. That my voice is different. I don't have a very masculine voice, you know, male voice, it's like girl voice, but I don't care. I'm proud of it because with that voice I can sing higher songs. Yes, with your eyes, you watch me. You talk behind my back, you spell me. I'm feeling like I'm flying when I'm dancing. I'm just feeling free, and so I really like it, and I think it's a part of my personality. I'm an artist and I'm proud of it. I'm really honest with my work. Everything is about my feelings.
You cannot lie on stage.
When you are honest with the crowd, it's the beginning of a true magical story.
It's easier to go on stage when you are who you are. So maybe it's my secret to be who I am.
Just be who you are and do what you want to do.
Oops, sorry haters.
Think what you want to think, and you have to share something with the crowd.
And I'm not sorry, yeah.
I'm sorry, yeah. I'm sorry.
Yes, I am.
Ensuite, remercier les gens, évidemment, parce que les gens, ils sont quand même à la base de tout. Les gens se rendent pas vraiment compte, mais un artiste sans public, il va pas très loin. Donc souvent, les gens me disent merci, mais je pense qu'ils se rendent pas compte à quel point ils sont très très importants dans la carrière d'un artiste. Ou...
I really have the most incredible fan, I think, in the world. It's like a family, and I'm so happy.
Oh.
Sorry.
Haters mocking me, but I see that it's my life.
Yeah. I'm hungry.
I think when you are an artist, you have to learn things to the people who are following you. I think it's my job to make the people believe in their dreams or in their future.
I'm burning, I'm on fire.
If you are different, you are peculiar. It has to be clear in your head. You're not a criminal because you want to dance or because you want to do different things from the other kids.
If you don't take risk in your life, you won't go anywhere.
You are a human and you have the gift to be alive and to be on that earth. And I think you just have to enjoy your life.
You just have to listen to your heart.